12:20 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the garden. Later today, the housemates will make their weekly nominations.
Oh, yeah. How are you feeling then, Victor?
I'm all right, isn't it?
Cool.
Yeah, things have settled down around here.
Things have settled down loads. It's good. It's good.
So do you feel comfortable around me now, then?
Yeah.
So why did you say to me that when you left, you thought you had a friend and then you get in, like...
No, I didn't. I swear did it wrongly. Like, it's when I walked out the door, I wouldn't have expected to hear you say the things that I had to say, because... because I felt as if you were being a bit nasty about Marco and Nadia.
It
felt like what we were watching was you two singling them out to be up for nomination this week.
But did they?
No, they didn't.
Exactly.
But...
So wasn't that a funny phenomenon, wasn't it?
Well, not necessarily. Just because you planned it doesn't necessarily mean that you're planning
it. Yeah, but if you think about it like this year, there was only two of them there. If I wanted them to be, all it would have taken was my thing to say blah, blah, and they would have, like.
Yeah. It fell to that. I mean, I can only see what was going on.
Well, you saw, innit? But when you get out, you'll see the rest of it, and they were just as bad, and I was surprised as well.
Tell you what, going away and come back makes you appreciate it more, though.
Definitely,
yeah. Without a doubt, I appreciate it so much more. The fact that I've been away, obviously, I thought I was gone, wasn't it? And, like, to actually come back and still be in the game and never have been evicted, it's like, I appreciate it so much more. You wouldn't believe it.